When you open a PowerPoint file, you discover you need to enter a password to open it. How to remove the protection password of PowerPoint? How to remove restricted editing from PPT? Here is the PassFab channel. This video will show you two methods to remove the PPT password. Method 1, recover PPT open password. Click the link in the description to get PassFab for PPT. Launch PassFab for PPT. Select the recover PPT open password. Click Add and select the locked PPT. There are three types of attacks available. Click on Start. Wait for a while. Okay, the recovery password is complete. Click the Copy button. Open the locked PPT. Paste the password into the text box. Click the File option. Select the Info option. In the Protect Presentation option, select Encrypt with the password. Delete the password and click OK. OK, successfully remove the open password of PPT. Method 2, remove PPT restrict editing. In PassFab for PPT, select the Remove PPT restrict editing option. Import restricted edited PPT file. Click on Remove. OK, remove the restriction edit is complete. Select Open Folder. The Remove Restrictions PPT is here. Well, that's all for today. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.